Like an epidural, why would you want to just, it's an epidural. First, what's the epidural area?
So the epidural area is an area that's outside the area where the nerves lie, but inside the bony area of your spinal canal.
It's a sac that holds the whole thing.
Correct.
Okay, and why would you use that over some other area in this situation? What would be the condition?
Well, when someone has a disc herniation, typically, that would be the area that we target because we can deliver the medication to the nerves that may be affected by either disc herniation or some other process going on in the spine. Approaches to the epidural space. So we would do nerve blocks or transforaminal injections, which may come up a little bit more into the front to actually really put medication right near the disc where the process is occurring. We can do injections into the joints, into the arthritis in the back, or pretty much any joint that may be having a problem.
Does that require one shot, two shots, three shots, or what is the usual situation?
Well, there has been this feeling that people get a series of three injections when they have disc herniation and they're getting the epidural injections. But it's our feeling that if someone needs one injection and they get complete pain relief, then that's all they need. So it really is dependent on the